This way we're going.
So, Mikey, you sat near him at the fights? Which fight?
Broner, Molina, and
we were right there on the weigh-ins. I was the one that was dumping.
And what happened to you at the fight?
I got loaded and I left 2 boxing gloves under my seat with everyone's autograph. Sugar Ray Leonard.
If anybody found
him, everybody.
Give him back.
Yeah.
Mikey, how do you remember him being drunk? Was it like 5 years ago?
Yeah, it was like
2 years ago. Broner Molina?
Yeah.
A long time ago.
Broner Molina, yeah.
2 years ago, the first PBC show was like last year, I think, last January.
Yeah. Rafa was supposed to be with
Chaka
us.
Chaka was with us and his buddy.
Yeah.
Little D.
Rafa's homie
was with us. And we were sitting right behind Guerrero's family.
Yeah.
Like the next row. And Rafa got so fucked up earlier that he didn't make the fight. He got locked up in the room. He didn't have a key. He didn't have
this
shit.
What happened? He passed out in one room, right? Without his phone or his keys. They were in another room. So he got up, opened the door, went to go to the other room. Didn't have the key to that room, went back, locked that door too. So he was like locked out of both rooms, no phone, he didn't have his fight ticket, he couldn't hit us up, he didn't have shit, he was just right there fucking waiting for us.
Hey, that almost happened to me in New York, where I went to you guys' apartment, and the bathroom didn't open up from the inside, and I went into, you saved it though. You were fighting in New York, I went into the bathroom in the hotel room, they didn't tell me that the door doesn't open. So I closed the door, I'm gonna take a shower, I just landed, and I started banging. You came and you opened up the door because you forgot something.
So that you saved it.
Yeah. Otherwise, I would have been there all night till 1 a.m. Because after the fight, I was straight to the restaurant.
It was a fun night.
But who did Broner fight that night?
John Molina.
Oh, I thought you meant Carlos Molina.
John.
Then Keith Thurman fought Guerrero.
But you see, you gotta give Broner credit. John Molina is a big puncher. He just beat.
Yeah, but look at John Molina.
Hey, that was a shocker.
That was a shocker. I knew that would happen.
Yeah, boxing clinic. John Molina was good with just brawlers. I mean, you put a boxer in, look what happened. You lost Soto, Broner.